Now, you and another Netflix original called Sierra Burgess is a loser.
Yes.
What is this one about?
It's a great film, man. Sierra Burgess is a Loser is about a young woman who is overweight, right? And because society tends to define beauty by weight, she feels terrified to reveal herself to this guy who she meets over the phone, and they develop an intimate relationship. And it's kind of like a catfishing ordeal, you know? And the extreme she goes to maintain that deception of who she is our film, is Sierra Burgess is a Loser.
That's your film. Now, The Stand-In is another film that you're working in, right?
That's right.
All right, and that's about? I know what these movies are about, but I feel like you could explain it better than I will. Your character creates an app.
So The Stand-In is about a young man. Young man. It's about a young man. He's enterprising, and he comes up in a low-income household. And one day, he's always seeking to get out of that situation, to climb into like a higher economic status. So one day, he creates an app that allows him to be hired by anyone for a date, and he's the stand-in date. And he does this hoping that, one, he makes money so he can get into his dream college, and two, hopefully that he can, by means of going through all these experiences, find out who he is. And I think that's why I was super attracted to the film, was because I had my first existential crisis when I was like 17. And
what was it?
I was like, what am I doing?
Yeah.
You know, like so many people have lived on this planet before and have gone, and we don't know who they are. And what am I doing as an actor? What am I doing just here living my life without like thinking about anyone else or any doing anything else to help other people? And it hit me really hard. I almost stopped acting, almost moved to like another part of the world. Like, and then I worked on you know, The Fosters. So, you know, luckily, like I was pulled back into it, and I found that I can make greater impact than what I'm doing today.
That's interesting. See, that's a gem. That's why you're gonna be my big brother influence. Because sometimes you do all this work and you realize when you get to a certain level that it doesn't mean as much unless it's impacting people in a positive way or in an uplifting way.
Absolutely.
And you came to that realization a lot earlier in life than a lot of us do. So, man, Noah, I commend you. Give this man a round of applause.